So being conscious about the people, being sociable in a sense of community and helping everyone around you. That's what I feel that social entrepreneurship is. The social innovation part of it, it's very impactful to me and it's home.
Social entrepreneurship to me is not just learning the technical and professional skills, it's actually making a positive impact through innovation. This class offers real world and first-hand experiences through social challenges, technical challenges, under the guidance of Bayer Foundation.
My name is Daisy Isiaho. I am the co-founder and chief product officer at Zuri Health. Zuri Health is a mobile app that helps patients across sub-Saharan Africa to find and book for healthcare services via a mobile app, website, WhatsApp chatbot, and SMS service. Through the app, patients can chat and consult with a doctor, buy medication from a pharmacy, book labs and diagnostic tests, and even have a doctor visit them at home. You can call it your virtual hospital. We have also taken into cognizance Africa's unique challenges and offer first-level medical consultation via SMS service. And this is to take care of the over 65% of the population without access to smartphones or the internet.
So what these people need are not miracle cures. They need access, and Zuri Health aims to provide that access. What we are doing with Zuri Health is making this access more accessible to those people by creating a more user-friendly experience, by creating a more dynamic experience.
So we've had such an amazing teams working throughout this experience that all and every single team delivered a solution that actually created impact and value to the entrepreneur. And I think that is very transformative. It is how we move from the classroom and actually use these great skills they develop.
I'd say the most I've learned throughout this experience is the core technical professional values. This experience helped me apply and learn them, like through marketing analysis and then business analytics and then strategic social innovation ideas. All of these skills I did not have from my undergrad or full-time experience, and this class helped me do it firsthand with business owners in around the world.
Working in a professional environment, connecting with stakeholders across the world, from Bayer, from Academy for Entrepreneurs, and especially the Zuri Health team, gives me like a great platform to increase my skills, to understand what goes on in the world, the social impact, the personal growth, the professional growth. I think it's a three-dimensional program. That's why I really appreciate it.